Good morning, students. Now let's start our today's work. You have completed your chapter number one. So now today we will start our chapter number two. Your chapter number two name is shapes and angle. So first we will solve here some question, okay, which is based on shapes and then after angles. Angle we will start from tomorrow. So today you will study only shapes. Okay, now first of all, see here, I have spared some shapes here, okay? So now you can tell easily, tell me what is that one shape name. Of course, triangle, okay? So that one shape name is what? Square. And that one shape name is rectangle. And that one is circle. And that is an example of cuboid. Book is an example of cuboid. And that is an example of cylinder. Okay, so now first of all you can keenly observe what is the difference between these shapes, okay? And that one shape has height, okay? And length is also here, width is also here, height is also here, and same here cuboid also, okay? Cuboid also, length is given here, okay? Width is already given and height is also, okay? Height can vary and length can vary, and a bit can vary also, and they all are consuming a lot of space also, okay, occupy spaces. But that one shapes are not that one shape, okay, has not height. You are seeing here this rectangle has some height, no. Triangle, no. Square, no. Circle, no. Okay, so what is the difference between that one shape and what is the difference between that one shape? So that one shapes, okay, those one the shapes that have no one height, okay, no one depth, that shapes has only two dimension. Dimension means for measurement. For measurement, measurement means suppose you are seeing here square, okay, you have read the definition of square. Square is a four sided figure that have all four sides should be equal and all four corners makes a right angle. So that's the definition of square, okay? So you can make different types of